Let's go through the steps for how to both change and retrieve your ExpressVPN account email address. Please note that you can only change your registered email address on the ExpressVPN website, not in the ExpressVPN app. When you purchase an ExpressVPN account, you will submit an email address that will be used to access your account. If you're an iOS user, you may have purchased your ExpressVPN account via the App Store. To change your registered ExpressVPN account email address, simply follow these steps. Sign in to your ExpressVPN account. Select Email and Password. If you're on a desktop or laptop, you can find this on the left-hand side of the page. If you are on mobile, tap the menu icon and scroll to find it. Under Email Address, select Update. Fill in your new email address twice, followed by your password. Once done, select Send Verification Code. A 6-digit verification code will be sent to your new email address. The email will be titled Request to Update ExpressVPN Email Address. Enter the 6-digit verification code, then select Confirm Change. If successful, you will see a message that reads, "Your email has been updated successfully." If you've forgotten the email address associated with your ExpressVPN account or want to change the email address altogether, simply contact the ExpressVPN support team. Please note that before contacting the ExpressVPN support team, you'll need your account information and payment details ready for verification.